I ought to do. Connect a fucking road down here. Tell these fuckers to go. Strikes don't care. Prosperity went back up. Yes. Prosperitas. I should have Oktoberfest here. I brew so much beer. It's awesome. Save. Come on, you fucking guys. Fortunately, there's so much bricks there that now I'll have no problem. Kingdom standing climbs. Because I'm awesome. I've said that before, though. Needs more beer. Needs more beer. There it goes. Beer, beer, beer. How would you like to have beer delivered to your fucking house? That'd be awesome. This one's not evolving at all. Screw that. Festival. Everyone loves festivals. I am soon to run out. Oh, they bought all the beer. Look at that. This guy has to trek so fucking far to go get that papyrus. I hope somebody buys that shit now. Damn it. Spent all that time trying to set it up so that it would work. Come on. Yes. Soon we can start laying this. Almost have enough. I say we raise the speed. Full on. Oh yeah, look at that. It's fucking awesome. Check that out. Oh, thieves just robbed Task Flicker's office. Disease strikes so fast. Prosperity is back up again. That's almost too fast. Look at this. 500 days of summer, anyone? Loads of bricks. Decreased trading. I don't care, I'm not buying fish anyway. Let's go down to 90. That's a significant decrease. 10 loads of bricks. Let's go back up again. Thank you. much of that time went by. Eight loads. We'll be done soon. Pottery's gone. Whoa, what the fuck happened here? Ran out of pottery. That sucks. There it goes. Jesus, that devolved pretty quickly. Two loads. Here they come. We'll be done. Oh my god, almost done. I can feel it. I can taste that shit. Last one. They can't even get in because I put it too close together. That's awesome. Construction boo-boo. Where's my victory? There it is. Victory! Yay!
Pharaoh smiles at your accomplishments. You have made the most of what the river and sea have to offer, defending our borders with a small but capable fleet of ships. You have also honored the nobility by providing them with tools to house their bodies.
Took like 20 years. Right click. Alright. Well, now we can begin the... What are we on? Old Kingdom? First monumental tomb. Yeah, so we're on the Old Kingdom. Let's begin.
The clear waters of the precious Nile teem with life. Egypt struggles for unity no longer. Countless loyal and unquestioning subjects carry Pharaoh to immortality.
Score. Alright. Seek Salima Oasis or procure new wealth. Let's see. Let's do Salima Oasis.
A new pharaoh, Nebka, has been proclaimed, heralding the beginning of the third dynasty of Egyptian rulers. Nebka has brought great organization and structure to Egypt, ordering that all our realm be divided into districts, or nomes, each governed by a local ruler called a nomarch. Though this system may seem rigid, under his leadership, Egypt has grown and prospered, and made many great achievements in art and architecture. Merchant caravans traveling oasis by oasis from deep within the African interior have begun to provide Egypt with many rare and exotic luxury goods, now prized by our people. Unfortunately, these caravans are routinely attacked by warriors from Libya and even by Bedouin of the Eastern Desert. To secure these trade routes, Pharaoh Nebka, he of the said Gendri, wishes you to establish a military post at the Salima Oasis, the hub of the caravan trade, far beyond the borders of our realm. There you will find some trees suitable for timber, the sale of which will help you raise money to fund the establishment of this outpost. To forge weapons, you may obtain copper from our newly established mines at Timna in the land of Sinai. From the Salima Oasis, you may import ebony from the African nation of Kerma. Once you have succeeded in establishing this outpost, it shall provide a reliable source of ebony for all the cities in our realm.
Fabulous. Trade problems. The finer things. Temple complexes. As devotion to their patron gods continues to grow, Egyptian people demand bigger and better places of worship than most cities want to erect a temple complex to their chosen gods so that it may fully partake in his or her benevolence. Once built, the temple complex may be expanded through the addition of an oracle and an altar, each dedicated to the other lesser gods. These gods, too, will impart certain benefits to the city. In addition to locally made jewelry, the Egyptian people prize certain other luxury goods which are available only through importation. The city needs access to more than one type of luxury good in order to become truly civilized. So we can harvest timber. It's rare. So don't knock down the trees, because we're going to need that. So anyway, let's go ahead and save. And we'll come back later. See ya.